Fan who mocked a six-year-old boy who died from cancer has been given a suspended jail sentence. At a match in September, Sheffield Wednesday fan Dale Houghton taunted Sunderland crowds with a photo of Bradley Lowry, who supported the club before his death in 2017. Houghton's treatment of Bradley was branded disgraceful. He's been banned from attending any football matches for 5 years.